All right, Beast, here are some tips on how to play the picking pattern from when my time comes. I think I'm doing something that's a little bit different from what's on the recording. I think this is a little bit easier and sounds just as good. So here are the chord shapes that I'm using. I'm gonna start with an E chord here. Then A. Another E. Then a slightly different A. Then C sharp minor. And then A again. A little bit later in the pre-chorus, there's a couple chords that you strum, right? The F sharp minor, and then a B7, and then C sharp minor, B, not B7, B, and then A. And those are all the chords in the entire song. It's really pretty straightforward. I will go through the picking and the chorus slowly and then at a medium tempo and then at tempo, see if I can keep up with it. So here's the verse again at a slightly faster tempo. And here it is at full tempo. One thing to notice is that the song has like a really strong drive, obviously. So if you mess up on the picking, just keep going. That's good kind of performance practice in general. But as you practice, I think it's really worth practicing so that you get really clean sounds. So I'm gonna turn this video off and then I'll have another video where I just kind of play through the whole song along with the music.